An easy way to explain what a pressure fighter is to tell you to go watch what Sean Strickland does. The man can be taking punches left or right, and he will just keep walking you down. And you can always expect him to come forward with a jab and then come right across your chin with a cross. Now, an evolution of this would be something along the lines of Mike Tyson, who incorporates a lot of movement with his pressure fighting to avoid getting hit as he continues to charge at his opponent. I mean, really, pressure fighting is just a war of attrition. This means whatever my opponent throws at me, I can throw back more and I can throw back harder.